Hala Mahfouz, professor of cardiology in Menoufia University and also director of Magdy Research Center and the chairman of the working group of echocardiography in Egypt. Hello, doctor. How are you?
Hi.
Nice to have you.
Thank
here
you very much.
Year. We would like to know your what do you think about Cardiology 2018 and is it meeting your expectations?
In fact, it's wonderful. This year, I feel that the audience and the attendees, the lectures, the workshops, all are of new look.
Okay.
I believe next year the attendance will be more and more, and the topics will be in the more advanced technology and the advanced treatment all over the world in the different entities of cardiac diseases.
Okay, doctor, we heard that you had a presentation this year. Can you talk to us about it?
Yes, in fact, it is one of the important sessions in myocardial diseases, especially the primary myocardial diseases. Mm-hmm. Despite it is less common diseases, however, it is important to know about the diagnosis, the new management strategy, especially in hypertrophy cardiomyopathy and dilated cardiomyopathy that represent a ratio maybe for the HCM one for every 500 people, which means that it is common and we can see the patients frequently in our daily practice. The diagnosis, in fact, we've been talking about the role of echocardiography and diagnosis, because echo is representing the more available, simple, non-invasive test used to diagnose complex diseases like cardiomyopathies. So I've been validated how this simple tool able to diagnose complex diseases, especially in Egypt, because the more sophisticated and the complicated the technology may be less available in every center, so we need to approach the clinician and the cardiologist to be able to diagnose this complex disease. And I believe the awareness of these young specialists and young cardiologists will be improved after this session.
Okay. Thanks a lot, Dr.
Thank you very
nice
much.
Nice to have you here today.
Thank you.